difference between a rap show and a hip hop show. A rap show, the people are back there is like whatever, they too cool for school, they like, I might clap, I may not clap till I see a video, you know, all that type of stuff. Word? Word? Now a hip hop show, the people that are in the audience understand that because we are hip hop, you are actually a part of the show. Your energy is real. These artists that are gonna touch the stage vibrate off your energy. So we need y'all to participate. So let's try it out right now. Like when the first artist come on stage, make some noise like, make some noise like, it's okay, it's okay. I think we need to do a little better than that because we got some superstars on this stage tonight. Now, everybody that, if you feel like you are hip hop, I want you to repeat after me. I am hip hop. Rap is something you do. Hip-hop is something you live. Word. That's beyond your occupation. You don't have to be a b-boy or a rapper or a DJ to be hip-hop. Hip-hop is a mindset. Hip-hop is a way of looking at the world. Hip-hop at its essence is about self-identification, self-improvement, self-empowerment, which leads to social change. Those that agree with that definition, make some noise. Now, what we have to realize is that we are at a point, you know, rap music is 30 years old now. So the entertainment industry has their version of what they want to call hip-hop, which is a lot of times it's a lot of weak rap music. I ain't trying to diss, but I'm saying the skill level is kind of weak. Word? So tonight, we wanted to make sure that the lineup is, you know, we've got like 30 people on the lineup. We got 3 acts and 2 DJs, 1 host. You know what I'm saying? We're going to make sure that we keep it tight and keep it right. Because we understand that the most valuable thing that you have is your time. Word? The most valuable thing that you have is your time. Word? And we want to make sure that we honor your time. So in that same energy, we want to make sure that we keep everything moving in a positive light and a positive energy. So you came out tonight to see different artists. Keep that energy real and keep it moving. Y'all part of travel, you're going to give us some sounds while we wait to get started. And again, this is a hip hop show. You can feel free to get up and dance and party. You ain't got to sit back and be all cool. Because remember, at real hip hop shows, we like to party. Peace, unity, love, and having fun. DJ Y'all Quad, give them some. Oh, hold on. One second here. I have to give this man a formal introduction. Because who you see back here is DJ Soul Messiah. Somebody should be clapping right now. DJ Soul Messiah. For those that don't know the history of DJ Soul Messiah, Google him. Go on YouTube and find out what it is. We have legends in the house right now. Phenomenal DJ all over the world. And he is right here tonight in Atlanta. So without any further ado, I want y'all to start clapping right now. Start clapping right now, all the way in the back, in the middle, and in the front, for DJ Soul Messiah.
Toss and turn, candles mixed in the dark, business of bodies being burned. Four walls closing in, getting bigger. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger.
I'm not a child, I don't need nothing for security. I get paid, but my record is ready to put it short.